Hi and welcome. This tutorial is about Spring Autowiring. Autowiring is a feature provided by the Spring framework that helps us to skip some of the configuration that we have to do. We've seen that every member variable in your Spring bean has